Good morning, amigos. Dr. Doug here at GoBodyTrust.com in Los Angeles, California. I found an interesting study, a European study by German scientists published in the European College or at the European College of Neuropsychopharmacology. It was a very large study, and they showed, well, they had people around 30 do a two-minute walking test on the treadmill. They measured them and all that stuff. So, and they found who was the most aerobically fit and who was the least aerobically fit. And then they did brain scans. People were 30. And found that the people who performed best on this endurance test had the best brain structure and the healthiest white matter and did the best on memory tests. Wow. Then they had to do a written test afterwards. So that just points out the fact that endurance training is extremely important at all ages, even kids and even older people. You do what you can. So what you want to do is interval training is the fastest, most efficient way of increasing the chambers in your heart. This is what aerobic conditioning does. It increases the chambers in your heart. You have four of them, so that they're more efficient. So it takes less pumping to send that blood all the way through your body and back. The fewer pumps, the stronger the heart, the longer it lasts. Right? That makes sense. That's why people who have done aerobic training, endurance training, they usually have slow pulses, 60 beats per minute or less. Normal is 72, something like that. So, and that's because their hearts are very efficient, but they're also a little enlarged, of course, but in a healthy way. So that also affects the brain, and they have physical proof of that now. So, I mean, there's no reason to not do interval training twice a week. You do four hills separated by valleys. Let's say 30 seconds each or a minute each, and each one gets more and more strenuous till the final hill you're rather gasping, and then you let it rest. You get lots of sleep for 2 or 3 days, and you go back and do it again, and you find, wow, I've made some progress here. This isn't as hard as I need to. So then you bump it up. That's progressive interval training. Anyway, I hope that you are fit endurance wise. There are other aspects to physical fitness. We won't go into that today, but get on that treadmill or climb those stairs or, well, dance. Or there's all kinds of ways of getting kind of out of breath do it on a regular basis. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, amigos. Hasta mañana.